Awesome. I'm very, very close to leveling up to get rid of the swamp sickness.
I also got some more narcotics. I'm gonna bring some trank darts for if you come by and that old U-Jazz team might wanna do.
Okay. What's your name, by the way? What can I call you? Something simple.
Yeah, my real life name is a little bit hard. If you can say it, like, it's a game with me, Kane.
Sorry, say it once more.
Kane.
Kane?
Kane, yeah.
Huh, okay. That works. My name is Allon.
Allon, okay. Oh, that's an easy name.
Yeah, it's very nice to be formally introduced.
Yeah. How old are you? Like, I'm 15, I'm fucking young.
I'm actually... I'm 22.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yeah, I'm getting to be what kids consider an old man. But
yeah.
No, I still hang out
you
with some pretty
girlfriend?
Young people. No, actually. I'm too busy playing Ark to worry about ladies. I mean, don't get me wrong, I could get a girlfriend. It's just, ooh, leveled up.
Oh, I leveled up. Fuck me,
I'm awesome. Nah, I could snatch me up a woman if I needed to, but I would probably lose her quick because they don't get too happy when you just play video games all day and then work the rest of the time. But honestly, Ark is life, so I'm not even stressed about it. Oh, that is so perfect. You read my mind. I was just about to say we may need some more narcotics and that I have narco berries. Yeah, this is a great bird, man.
I could bring the Giga Owl. I mean, I could bring the Giga Owl. Let's just not do that.
Even for a 115, this is a really good bird, man.
I'm gonna jump on the Brondo for 1 second to get even some more things, whatchamacallit, narcoberries. Just keep it on for like 2 more minutes and then I'm back.
Yeah, no problem. She's staying down good. Her torpor is at about half right now, and taming is I'd say about a quarter. Does that look like a quarter?
Already
yeah, about
a quarter. Oh, that's going quite fast.
Yeah, you know, we got like 1.5 or 3 point something. I don't know. We have boosted taming right now.
1.5, yeah.
Yeah, boosted taming, breeding, mating, hatching.
Do you
want to
tame a trike as well?
I could use a trike, but to be honest, he might slow me down a little bit too much. It's easier for me to just move around back and forth on a bird.
That's true.
And with how many Therizino spawn everywhere, my trike would be dead so quick. You bump into one of them damn ostriches and he shreds you.
What I'm thinking of is taking, you know, the Giganotosaurus out. But I might get in trouble if I do that. So
yeah, that's a pretty big tame, man. It's a big tame.
Yeah, we have 5.
Nice. What about Megaloceros? Or no, not Megaloceros. The sleepy one.
Yeah, we have a couple of those.
No,
yeah.
Is it cool if we tame those?
Why would it not be cool if you tame those?
I don't know. You said no Gigas and no Wyverns, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just wondering, making sure all the rules are clarified. I don't wanna upset anyone.
Did I say no sleepy dudes?
I don't know if there was some type of unspoken rule. You never know. Just covering all bases, my friend.
You can tame whatever you want, except for Gigas or Wyverns.
Cool.
I'm actually taking this Knight area down for some crazy ass biotoxin.
Yeah, dude, biotoxin would keep anything down, man. Oh, that's another thing, too, right? that level 10 Spino I was telling you about, we got on our beach here, it got killed by some jellyfish, and then I in turn got revenge and killed those jellyfish and got some biotoxin, but then our base got raided and everything got lost.
When I'm level 5, I can make the shocking tranquilizer darts.
Nice. Yeah, those are really expensive.
No, they're not.
Well, I mean, like,
just cost a little bit of biotoxin.
Well, no, expensive as in, like, level-wise. You have to be such a high level to be able to get access to them.
Oh, yeah. That's kind of true, isn't it?
Like, that's the second-to-last row of the engrams. That's a lot of stuff.
Yeah, or highest level in a tribe is level 91 at the moment.
Nice. Like, the only thing bigger than that...
I'm the second highest. I'm level 84, almost 85.
The only thing bigger than...
A fucking piranha!
A shocking trank dart is a rocket turret, a Titan platform saddle, and a night vision goggle. Yeah. Only three items that are bigger.
We are planning something. We already have three Titan platform saddles, and we're planning to do something with those.
Ooh.
Did you get one?
Well, I hope it is
so
not.
So first, there was another alpha on the server. They were just raiding everyone. Not going towards our rules. They had fucking 5 gigas as well. But
oh,
we
goodness.
Basically fucked them up in 15 minutes.
Nice. Did you record any of it?
No.
Oh, you should definitely record some stuff, man. If you're doing a big raid
yeah.
like
alpha
that.
Alpha versus alpha is like a nice video.
Yeah, that's like people pay top money for the good shit like that.
Mm-hmm. I actually joined the other alpha to be spying.
Nice.
And then our whole mission became like a project, and then we were like, tomorrow morning, I'm gonna open all their doors and then leave the tribe, and they can just go in. But they were trying to raid us that night, and then we started, like, raiding back, and then they got basically just fucked up.
Damn. Caught them off guard.
Yup. And then they started packing their shit, and I knew they were going towards Green Op to put their shit in the obelisk. And then I told my tribe mates, what are now my tribe mates, they're going towards Green Op with the 3 Quetzals they have. And at that moment they were there with like 5 Wyverns waiting for them.
Damn.
Waiting for them to get all the Ascendant blueprints they had. You might got lost. I don't know where you at.
Okay. The coordinates are sort
of...
Can
you see the yellow drop? Or the green drop-ish?
I do not see any drops right now, actually. I'll walk a little bit closer towards where a couple drop at.
I'm at the swamp.
It's a little closer towards the ocean in the south. Yeah, I don't see any drops
anywhere
close.
Oh, I think I can see the place. I don't know. Oh no, don't get foggy now.
Oh, it's so foggy.
I hate fog.
I see what looks like a blue drop in the vicinity of the redwoods, but that's super far away. Oh, no, that might be green.
That is indeed green. I'm so stupid. Oh, wait, I'm there. I was at the... I'm now at the cool spot I showed you. Where you could
oh, cool. Yep, I'm just down here on the beach.
Are you sick anymore?
Nope, I leveled up. I'm good. Damn, this bird's got some crazy colors on it.
You keep him unconscious?
Yeah, he's down. She's got almost full torpor right now. Oh, Oh, I'm too fat. I gotta load up my diet load. Thank you. Oh, too fat again. Can't even move.
Hello, Dilo.
Oh, far is she? That Dilo is too fat too. Let me check just as soon as I can actually move.
Move.
That 90 stone was really doing it. Hold on. Dropping that stone in the Dilo.
I'll just put these
narcotics
in the bird
then. Yep, that works.
I think I already gave you the biotoxin, did I?
Yeah, you did. I dropped that in my Dilo. Okay. Yeah, I should load that in first. 15. Not bad. Oh, that's gonna start spoiling quick.
Also, take this to defend yourself.
Ooh. Can I even... Oh yeah, I guess it is relatively light, comparatively.
Wait, 0 points. And there's a weapon behind you. Behind you.
Oh goodness, thank you.
I have 2 ramshackle parts, so why not?
Oh, on the last server I had a, apprentice pike. I was hoarding it for so long.
I also have this for you.
Oh my goodness, you are just hooking me up with the gifts. How can I repay this?
And this, this. You're encumbered?
Yeah, I'm so fat. I have to drop this stone off my Dilo now so I can load up other stuff on it. I can pick it up when I'm done loading him up. Load it on too.
Okay. Oh, cool. Like stone foundation?
Cool, he's got the hookup. My Dilo is rolling. He's got a gun. He's ready to shoot someone. You think that lizard won't shoot a man? He definitely will. Oh, that looks nice with those colors.
And I will shoot you. Look at my helmet.
Yeah, I noticed you got a skinned out with the trike skin. I like the trike helmet a lot better than the,
Speaking about skins, I still have something for you in my OG.
What?
Well, it's not the trike one, just the alpha raptor one.
Oh, so cool. I like the raptor one better, honestly. Thank you so much. Oh, heavy metal. I can't wait till my beard starts growing out of this. The beard's gonna be right in his jaw. It's gonna look so good.
Oh, it already is. Oh, don't global orbit camera.
Can we? No, I can't ally you. Can you ally me? Wait, no, I need a tribe for that first, right?
Yeah, but I can't.
Oh yeah, that's right. You need your head people. That's okay. Makes it a little hard to see, but that's alright. Just gotta be good at directions now.
What's happening with me? I'm about to leave the Alpha Tribe. Starting a new tribe. And then we could be allies, yeah?
Hell yeah.
But I will keep good connections with the Alpha.
Did you mean to give me this pistol, by the way?
Yeah.
Okay. You shouldn't, though, because
I
can't...
I don't have any ammo, though.
Yeah, I don't have any ammo either, and I can't craft it for
oh,
really long
time. Oh, fuck, I just wasted a dart. Fucking
hell. Oh, damn. You should hold on to the pistol.
Oh, this one looks awesome, right?
Ooh, it is pretty. Down she goes. Darts are fun to play with.
Yeah, I just wanted to see how many darts it would take. It's not high enough level to train.
Oh no.
The darts are OP as fuck. Especially with the Mastercraft rifle.
Oh hell yeah. She is.
Just wait a little bit of time, start grinding some shit, and then you'll be able to make yourself bullets.
Oh yeah. It doesn't take me too long to grind up, I just,
Oh, she has awesome stats!
That's what I'm saying, right? Doesn't she? It's so cool! And this shade of green looks... This shade of green looks so good in the sun. I'm definitely getting a screenshot of that. She's green and gray. I wonder what I should name her. I haven't thought of one yet.
The girl.
Damn, that taming effectiveness is dropping quick, though.
Yeah, that's why I'm searching for some primate.
I will help you. Oh, hey, you're on an RG. If you see any parasers, those guys are apparently super easy to kill. My friend was doing it on our pterodon.
Yeah, I'm killing carnos most of the time to get prime.
Oh, nice.
Carnos, sarcos, and titan bows.
Oh, titan bows drop prime?
Yeah, they do.
I've never gotten one. I've never gotten any from them before. Do you have to be on a dino to collect it? I mean, I guess I've never...
I watched it up and the RG collects, like, the same amount as the wolf.
Oh, nice. I never...
And seeing my RG has even more melee, I'm just gonna use the RG.
Yeah, I've never really upgraded my melee damage very much.
Come on, Sarko, give me some prime. Nope. Okay. I'm gonna fly a little bit higher in this one. I don't want no capro getting me off my
move. Oh, you don't even. Oh, the capro game is fierce. They killed like 3 of our frogs, man. The capros did. Knocked us right off.
I have a level 280 frog.
Ooh, nice. We had some that were pretty dang high.
I could pick one up and you could tame one.
Ooh, if you could. Frogs are nice.
Level 90 is good.
Oh hell yeah.
It doesn't. I see a cooler looking one around the same level.
Ooh, if it's cooler looking. My friend had a purple one that he was riding for a while.
I have a full white one with a red, like a red stomach.
Nice. Mine. Mine was. Mostly white, but it had green speckles on it.
Does this one look awesome above you?
I can only see his white belly right now. Can you...
Oh, yeah.
Are you able to fly just a little bit lower? Here, let me get up on this hill, actually.
Wait, just let me get off higher. The spikes, actually. You can just come here, man.
Okay, yeah, let me just...
Stand under the bird and then shoot at it.
Yeah, I'll drop him down. I got a hit marker for it. Damn, this guy's got some massive flipper.
Like it's the beginning from it's nice to start out with some tames at least at the beginning.
Yeah, and it's a lot better starting out with tames that aren't parasaur too.
Oh, I might want tame there. Stop the Jagra. Oh, it's low level. Never mind.
Yeah, I've been trying to get a Tapihara for a long time, but I've never been able to.
Me neither.
They're so skittish.
Mm-hmm. I'm getting you Prime, but I can't find anything to go for Prime. Is that a T-Rex? Arcaholics? I can kill a Rex of Arcaholics right here. That's the other Alpha Tribe. This fucker's still alive, I guess. Let me kill him. Motherfucker!
Is he neutral?
Yeah, he is! Oh, fuck!
Damn.
He might have some good stuff on him, though. Who knows?
Hell yeah.
Fly! Give me the brine of that, actually. Come here, you. I'm not taking down this Rex right now. Because, you see, it's almost a level 300 one. That set me up. Come on, get some prime out of that snake, please. Yeah, I got prime. I'm on my way back with some prime.
Awesome.
Is this another snake? Oh, I got another snake. Go that as well. See if that gets some prime. Do you want a Diplocallus?
I don't really plan on going into the ocean anytime soon, so no thank you.
A Caprosacious?
If you could get a Capro. I've never had one before. I don't know what they're
like.
I
got one picked up. It's level 5 though, but that doesn't really count.
This is really scary, man, getting all these tames at once. I mean, sure,
yeah,
if
wait,
you
we'll
can...
do this after. Let me just not do this right now.
Okay.
Might
yeah,
get
like...
some prime out of him. No, I don't. But I got 2 pieces of prime for your bird.
Awesome. He'll love that. I've never really tamed anything. Like, I've never tamed multiple dinos at a time before like this.
Oh, I tamed like 10 dinos at once, if I want to.
Damn, that's scary. I only recently started starve taming them, even.
There we go, he has 2 more prime in him. I gotta heal up my bird for a minute, because that T-Rex hurt him. As you can probably see. Motherfuckers have been eating. Whenever you need some more food, just tell me.
Yeah, no problem. The frog, I haven't dropped it yet.
No, wait. Starve tame the frog.
Yeah, I am. I should have kept the bird out too, but that's okay.
I'm gonna see if I can find you some more prime. And as soon as that bird is tame, this tames will get a much easier. I'll give you the saddle. And we'd be able to rock.
Heck yeah. I'm already stoked. Having such a good time getting
the
bird.
Oh, that Diplocallus. I wanted actually. Fucking hell. I might put that down with you if that's for you.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll keep an eye on him, make sure he stays knocked out.
Because he is awesome.
Yeah, I really like him. I just don't have any use for one right now. Because I gotta find a way to protect these guys, man.
Yeah. You should just start working on a little house today, I guess.
Yeah, I've been mining some materials up, but I can't really carry much more. I've been trying to...
No, don't run, motherfucker!
I've been trying to grind some levels. Oh, he stopped running. Don't he's cool. Run. He's cool. No, I mean, not. Oh, wait, I can't knock him out for
I'm
you.
Over.
Actually, yeah, I can. I can knock him out. I can unclaim him.
Nah, it's okay. Nah, it's okay because he's almost dead. If you start shooting with the arrows, you'll kill him.
Okay.
I just gotta put some stuff in my bird because I'm over in camera. I just accidentally took all of his inventory.
Damn.
There was some more stuff in there that I was gonna give to you.
The pteranodon is almost at halfway.
Is he running again? The motherfucker. No! Oh my god, I hit him in the head, it didn't count. Oh boy. This is gonna... Oh, he's unconscious.
He's down.
Okay.
He's down. Good job.
I know he has shit stats, but I don't really care.
Ooh, he's got cool little green edges there, too.
Yeah. He's kinda cool. I gave you enough narcotics to keep on offering them, right?
Oh, yeah, you sure did.
Okay.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna drop
try
another...
and see if I can get some more brine for you.
I'm gonna drop another 30 or 20-something in this dude's inventory for you.
Nah, don't start wasting narcotics on him. Just
no,
narcotics.
I'm not narco berries, dude. I've got so many stacks of those. I only put like the rest of one stack in him. No, what I really don't need to waste is the biotoxin, man.
Just use the biotoxin in your bird because it's kind of rare.
Yeah, and it's given a good. It's saving the taming effectiveness better.
Oh no, I'm not taking down all these parasaurs. It are 5. I'm not starting this fight.
Ouch, yeah,
I can
that
see
would...
some snakes here. So that would be some time, I guess. No, the first time I didn't get any prim out of the snake. Don't sting me, motherfucker. But this one is so cool looking. Too bad you can't tame them.
Honestly, though. Except during Halloween.
Can Hopefully you tame them during Halloween?
Yeah, that was an event they had. I don't know if PlayStation got it, but I know Xbox did. PC definitely did.
PlayStation only has the game for like... Doesn't have the game for so long yet.
Yeah, I know. But we're catching up pretty quick though, so... That's pretty
cool.
Yeah,
that's true. We already have all the tech too and that stuff.
Yeah, we're only one update behind PC right now.
What's the update?
I think it was just another tech update.
Some bug fixes?
Yeah, you wish. Was that a joke? No, Wildcard doesn't do bug fixes. None of that around here. Sorry. Go somewhere else if you want. If you want a glitch-free game. I'm just joking though. It's not so bad.
I got, 2 more pieces of prime.
Excellent. No, I think they dropped the tech turret in the new update for PC.
Oh yeah. Stop doing the tech stuff, I hate it. Don't go like Call of Duty and get it futuristic.
Oh no, fuck that dude. I played around with the tech gear on single player for a little bit. It's really clunky and hard to use.
Yeah, I know it's shit. But...
And it's so expensive. Like, I might craft a tech rifle. That's it. Nothing else.
He's gonna eat in a minute.
Yup. I'm just dropping these into his first slot. Okay.
No, that doesn't care. He'll eat the brine. 3, 2, 1, he's gonna eat him. Now! He should. What the?
There we go.
Yeah, he ate. I'm gonna get him more time. How far is he? Halfway?
Just over halfway.
Oh, awesome.
Keeping everything knocked out around here.
Yeah, and I'm the one getting the prize.
Hey, it works, right?
Yeah.
Wait, so what type of Sorry, go ahead.
Why don't you go ahead?
I was just gonna say, what type of eater is this Diplo you got? Did you take berries or meat? Cool, so he can take some of that time too.
I'm stop taming him, I guess.
Yeah, may as well. I'm keeping him knocked out for you.
Yeah, that's why. I said keep it knocked out. I can't find any snakes, right? I'll search a little better. Oh, terror birds, fuck off. I hate those things. Oh, that sounds mean. He's a fucker. We have, two fuckers on this server. It's him, and it's, Mr. 420 Goblin.
Okay.
But they don't really mess with you, like, they start trolling you. If they ever ask you,
Wait, you said Mr. Footworth was one of them?
No.
Oh,
Mr.
Okay.
420 Goblin.
No, who is the other one though? You said two.
The Sunzayer guy in the chat.
Oh, okay.
Says no.
Oh, underwater squad guild. Okay. Or tribe, I mean. They don't call them guilds here.
If you ever see 420 Goblin's boat, let me know.
Okay, I will.
We're planning to completely wipe him, but we haven't found his base yet, so. Because he's just killing everyone on the server.
So I hope he doesn't
like
kill my base.
Like, killing them, not raiding them. Because if he sees someone, he starts shooting at them.
That's rude.
But he lives close to Blue Obby, so don't worry.
Okay.
Don't mind. Whatchamacallit. Don't worry about him. He's getting taken care of as soon as we have a troll down. Oh yeah, about
are
that.
You willing, are you willing to help out Mr. Footworth?
Not at the moment, I'm helping you out.
Well, I mean, I was gonna invite him to the beach and see if he wanted to tame some stuff on the beach together.
I mean, I can invite him to the party.
Yeah, I mean, if you wanted to.
Mr. Footworth, okay, let me do that. I mean,
is it safe to tell our location?
It's helping day today. Don't type too much. If you're starting, like, you can type, don't get me wrong, but if you're starting to spam, like,
oh no, don't worry, I try to make sure my name isn't seen in chat. Like, the only reason I'm even still on typing is, hello.
Hello, how are you today?
Yeah, we're on the South 1 beach on the little peninsula.
I can help you with shit, man. I'm helping this guy already.
Yeah, it's not too far from that. We're actually just east of that.
I left there at the... Yeah. You might know first then, right? Do you know the track first then? Firestorm, whatever. Oh. Always rip apart your old base. People don't like bases being there. Yeah, I'm if you didn't know, I'm in the Alpha tribe. We're friendly, so don't like worry. It's okay. You can transfer your character, man. To where? Of course you can transfer your character, man.
Oh no, the start menu says Ark data downloads disabled. Why is that?
Why is that? What?
Huh.
So, you just can't do that again, or not? Because I do that almost every day, like, I get sick sometimes and I transfer service.
Maybe it's for the Valentine's event.
Actually, I might kill this alpha rapper so we could have enough prime for days. I mean, that would help a lot because I'm not finding any prime right now. I have this alpha rapper on my ass. This is awesome. Wait, let me get these fucking bugs off me. I fucking hate those things. No, no, don't get my TV off. Oh, I just got the message. If you don't pass anything in 5 minutes, so you will be shut off. Yeah, like the energy saving shit. Not gonna fucking wear us!
I've
you
got that same thing
faggots.
On my TV, but I left it on the display model settings. So it's just
yeah, me too.
Blasting power.
Oh, I just have a fucking swarm after me. What the fuck?
Yeah, man, we got a bird down here that I'm taming. I'm getting a bird and a frog, and he's getting a Diplocallis right now. I'm just keeping everybody knocked out. So if you wanted to bring something or have him bring something on his RG over here, we can
yeah,
all keep
can
it knocked out together.
Yeah, I can pick that raptor up for you. What tribe?
Let him pick you up.
Where are they?
Yeah, I'm just coming in over here because my last server I was at just got raided pretty damn hard. Yeah, we were at a 12-hour work day and they came in, killed all our passive tames and just leveled it. like 6 weeks of work between two people, done in less than 12 hours. Yeah, they had a freaking 215 wyvern on us. Yep. Yeah. We really
didn't. If you say wyvern, I already know you have dick alphas over there.
Yeah. Have you ever heard of
the envy? We don't use our wyverns unless we get attacked.
I'm gonna type in.
Yeah, we got some.
Guys, I'm typing a tribe name in chat. Tell me if you've ever heard of it.
No.
Okay, that's who the supposed alpha is on our tribe. Though they claim it's, whenever somebody new gets on the server, they claim that this tribe, Fire Nation, is the alpha, and that they kill everybody. But I've never seen Fire Nation around. I've only ever seen VNV. And they have, like, 6-7 tribes underneath them. Like, there's a tribe called VNV, Penguin Clubbers, and, like, everybody adds their name to their tribe. Yeah, like, they have a bunch of different dudes over there, all in, like, joint allied tribes. So, and seriously, apparently we were too close to one of their beaver spawns, which we weren't, because the beaver spawn was still there. It was going perfectly fine. Didn't despawn, we raided the beaver dam every day, that's how we got most of the materials for our base. And they were more than welcome to come over and raid it anytime they wanted to as well. Like, it spawned back enough that there was nothing we even needed to worry about.
Oh yeah, I brought him a frog.
Yeah, I got a frog up here. You should roll up so you can
see. I mean, if you come right now, I have 80 pieces of prime on my bird.
Damn.
Oh, Terrazino, fuck off. The Ultra Raptor is not even fucking hurting me. The fucking Terrazino is. Oh, wait! The Therizino's fucking fighting against the Alpha Raptor. Go on, Therizino!
Oh,
fuck him up!
The Therizino won't even eat it.
Yeah, that's wrong. Oh, and a Trike is fucking with it! And a Turtle! Fuck him up, boys!
Therizino's an herbivore, man. They're great.
I know, Trike is as well, and the Carbonemies is. Oh, the Trudon's not. Get back here!
Oh, hey, dude. My frog is at 216 health. He's so close to tame with that prime. Like, he would be done in two bites of prime meat, basically.
I'm trying to get this, Trudon off of him.
I mean, oh,
Terrazino's fighting Trudon as well.
Take your time
so
and such. I was just saying, I'm excited,
man. So I can get the prime.
Dude, I'm like level 6 right now. I've never had so many tames at such a low level.
Come on, boys, fight the alpha!
Haha, nice. That's funny.
Oh my god, they just killed the alpha!
Damn.
Or didn't they? Oh no, they didn't.
Oh, nice. Pretty much. Dude, I'm snatching this 115 pterodon right now. Yeah, he's fat. He's got such good stats.
Come on, kill the fucking alpha raptor. He's only level 5. Come on. I could have killed it by now. I'm getting in on this fight. Fuck this. Oh no!
Oh yeah. Were you broadcasting or recording when it happened? Damn. That sucks. Hell yeah. Oh, that's shit.
Raptor, don't run off, come down. This, it looks like this off rock is so bloody, but
okay.
What the fuck? How did I only get 13 primate up there?
Okay, open up your map real quick. Alright, you know how Red Obelisk is on that chunk of land in the corner, and there's two islands? Like, to the southeast of it? Okay, we are in the island in between 30 and 40 when you're looking at the southern coordinates. Right? With the big pile of water in it? Alright, you know the peninsula on the far eastern side? Like, past the little river that lets in halfway? This island kind of looks like a squid a little bit. If you look at that little baby tentacle, that peninsula, we are on the far end of the beach there. Or, I mean, at least I am with all the wild dinos. It may be far from where you're at. It's kind of far from Red Obby,
I'm gonna hop
on this
real quick. Can you invite me back in a minute?
I don't know how to do that, actually, if we're not friends.
Wait, I'll friend request you first.
Okay.
I gotta join my tribe's party for 1 minute.
No problem.
Got it.
Yeah, I did it.
Cool.
Okay, invite me back as soon as I leave.
As soon as you leave? Alright, and once there's... Shit. Oh, okay. Okay, cool. From... on the peninsula, right? Okay, don't go... okay, don't go all the way over to the third island, right? Don't go over to the island in between 40 and 50. We're on this island. And... Okay, gotcha. Ooh, he's back with the prime. Yeah, start running and snatching some berries, man. Sweet, he got me my frog and like two bites of prime. And the bird is 3/4 done. It really depends on your area sometimes. I'll be honest, I'm kinda new to the server, so I don't know any landmarks yet, and I can't leave this bird here.
Your frog is done. There might be some more prime in your frog, I don't know.
Okay, I'll check him. Oh, nope, there's none. You dropped some Apprentice Chitin blueprint in here, did you want that?
No. Okay. I got another if you have some, prime, please drop it in the dark real quick. Please?
Oh, some prime?
Oh, actually, no, it's okay. He's gonna tame the fish. Drop it in your bird, whatever's in your frog.
Yeah, there was only raw meat left in my frog. There's only four left in the bird. He's been eating quick.
His diaper is almost done, man.
No shit. Oh, well, we do have that boosted taming. It helps out.
Actually, I have a present for you.
For me?
I'll put it in your frog, okay?
Oh, awesome.
I just looted this. Off the alpha wrapper.
Oh.
No, nah, it's not even that. You can keep that as well, but I also got something else on what I looted. I looted this motherfucking bad boy.
No shit! Oh my god. That's so beautiful. Mastercraft metal hatchet. Oh my god. The only Mastercraft...
I also looted an Atlantis one. Do you want that? What's your name? Yeah, do you want the Apprentice one?
Oh my god, level 7.
I see somebody there, is that you?
I'm up on the cliff.
No, I'm by the bird. Where are you exactly? I could come and pick you up. Jump? Jump once? Yeah, that's what I saw your I saw a shelter, but you did not know that was you. There we go.
Dude, two swings on a tree with this axe. Level 7, 51 wood. Nothing added to melee damage. That's rough, man. That's up there. Yeah. The only other Mastercraft item I've ever owned was a kite, better protection than flak.
I own this Mastercraft thing. I own this Mastercraft
thing. Yeah, that's
thing.
A Mastercraft rifle. What's up, man?
This,
what's up?
Bird? I just looted that up the Alpha Raptor as well. Aw, that's bad.
He's only got just under a quarter left.
Oh, I got full cloth for you if you want. Like.
Oh, I have something
I
for you actually.
Up,
because I already have one. Here you go. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Now we're
that's
all decked out in bone helmets.
Well.
Oh, my beard is coming in. It's looking nice. Yeah, since you already had a character, yours grew in full when the update hit. I got a new character on the server, so it's been growing this whole time I've been here. Yeah, man, my beard fills up the fucking jaw parts of this red skin.
A raptor, right? How many trank arrows do you have left?
I have 14. Here you go, here they are.
Pick them up, footwork.
Yeah, here's some trank arrows for you.
Lend me your crossbow as well, because I have some food.
Here's the crossbow for you.
Yeah, I'm gonna search for a raptor. Take all that, it's a little bit of food. I only have 5, meat, I need that myself, I'm sorry. I'm
nice.
Searching the router for you now. Not seeing one of them. Oh yeah, I can bolide for you. Oh, okay. No, actually, I'm just gonna keep it in my claws and you're just gonna shoot it out. Would someone like a level 15 baryonyx?
Yes! Oh my god, yes! Oh, I love baryonyx so much. He's beautiful. I think I accidentally just punched my bird.
You gotta search for fish meat, bro.
Oh, fuck yeah. Let me go start piking shit.
No, we'll do this in a minute. Calm down. I know all the spawns for baryonyx that can get you level 151.
Are you serious?
Just not yet. First, let me get the footwards of Raptor. Can you... I see one?
Can you craft the saddle for him by any chance?
This is not a,
there's a dude on a pteranodon over here, man.
On my way.
He looks like he's being friendly. He's crouching. He's peace teabagging. He landed. Peace teabags.
I don't give a fuck if he does anything wrong.
Hold on.
I'll fuck him up.
Don't shoot him.
Yes,
Los Grush. Don't hurt him, he was nice.
Yeah, right. You better leave, motherfucker. I was just scaring him.
Hey man, I'm totally cool. Oh, go ahead, sir. Yeah, he definitely did.
Yeah, and that's where he thought, like, oh hell no.
Nope, I definitely can't. Oh wait, is that you? Yup, I can actually, but it's hard. And it's only because players render at a further distance than terrain. If I got up closer like this, now I absolutely can't see you. Like, I'm walking towards you, I can't see you, I can see you now. And at that point, you're within piking distance. So, got this out of the beach cover. Ooh, my bird's just a bite or two away from from taming up. Damn, his taming effectiveness is down to 64.9, only 37 levels. I don't know if I'll be able to get him above 200. I hope I can, but I don't know. He's beautiful though. That's all that matters, is that he's beautiful. Fat. Actually, no, he's getting pretty low, honestly. Down to 2. I got some narcotics on. If you need berries for something you want to tame, we're set. My Dilo has all the stuff that our friend here gave me. Oh, dude, don't even worry. We have 500 right now. Nice.
200 what?
How long do creatures last inside of the... being stored inside of it?
I don't know. 24 hours.
Okay, so cool.
I found a level 95 female raptor. Is that okay with you?
That's actually a really good raptor. I'm jealous. I've been trying to get myself a raptor too, but since the baryonyx dropped, I think I'm gonna just skip it for now. I love having a raptor pack, they're so wonderful. My friend talks shit on them so much, says that they're not worthwhile mounts, but I really think they are if you get 2 or 3 of them. Yeah, man. Rolling around through the forest with a fucking fat pack raptor. Ooh, you got your Diplo, dude. Your Diplo is tame.
Safe? Oh, nice.
Oh, he's got these crazy little beady eyes.